Hello everyone, today I am going to explain you about HTML comments. What are comments? Comments are used to hide the information not to view on browser. Means we are going to write like HTML formatting elements, but it is not going to be viewed on a browser when someone opens the web page. When we are writing code like more than 50, 60 or 100 or 200 lines, if we are working multiple, means you and your friend and your co-partner or other staff member are working together on the same HTML format, then it will be more useful. Think that you are leaving your job and another person have been joined in at your place. When he have given a same work what you have done from last 3 weeks, so when he opens the same HTML format, when he sees the tags, he is easily going to know about what his code is related with, what the HTML tag is written, why you have wrote the HTML tags at that place. So what the result is getting outside of browser. So you can see that here I have added, first I am removing these tags, so you can see the outer view. I have saved it. I am refreshing it. You can see that this is a comment and this is a paragraph. Hello everyone, and remember to add information here. So just by adding this tag, I have added two lines. When I open the text, open that file in HTML format, text format, I can see these lines are visible here, but not in browser. When a new person comes and he started working on it, then he will be probably know that the remember to add more information here. Then he will add more information here if he have any paragraph or anything to show on site. This is how the comment tag is used. Thank you for watching my tutorial. If you want to copy and paste from this code, just visit our site and copy and paste for another tutorial. Thank you, bye bye. Please subscribe our channel, give us thumbs up.